Right here, what is the level of your pain? 10 is maximum. A lot of pain? Oh. Yeah, I know which one. Okay. Put your feet flat on the floor. So I will press some points. It can be a little bit painful, but it will help. If it's painful, breathe out. Painful here.
Do you have on the system?
Yes. Yeah. That's urinary bladder meridian. Keep your feet flat on the floor. If it's painful, breathe out.
Yes, yes,
I have one. Painful? Oh, it's okay. Yeah. Breathe in, breathe out.
Yes,
breathe in. Painful?
I guess
it's stopped. Look at the floor. Yes. Look at the sky now. Okay. Careful again. Okay. Yeah, that's the same meridian, that's gold blood. Then you will remember which point I press, and you can do optimize your health. So this one will be to lose the tendons. You're sweating, so I hope it will stay. Normally, it's supposed to stay for 4 days. After 4 days, you remove them. You know. Even if it stays for a few minutes, it's good. So when you take a shower, don't rub it, you know? And a few times a day, then just press. Okay.
Next.
Brand new man.
Yeah.